In this video, we will show you how to create custom roles in Qlik Cloud. Custom roles extend permissions beyond those granted by the user default role. When assigning a custom role to users, it's essential to understand that permissions can only be added, not removed. Attempting to restrict a permission that is allowed in the user default role will have no effect. In this case, the user default role doesn't grant permissions to download app content. Therefore, we'll create a specific custom role to allow for exporting data. Qlik the Create New button in the dialog, enter a name and optionally a description for the role. The user default settings are displayed. Choose the desired access level for the permissions you want to add. In this case, we select the option Allowed. You can now assign your role to users or groups in the system. In this example, we'll assign it to a specific user. As a result, all users in the tenant will be unable to download app data. The option will not be available in the download dialog. However, the user to whom we've assigned this custom role will have permission to download the data. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.